Welcome back to the Greenhorn Travelers channel. Hyperspace Mountain is one of the most exhilarating rides at Disneyland Paris, situated in the futuristic Discovery Land. This indoor roller coaster originally debuted as Space Mountain, De La Terre et la Lune, inspired by Jules Verne's novel. Over the years, it has undergone several transformations, with the most recent and current incarnation being Hyperspace Mountain, which immerses guests into the Star Wars universe. When entering Hyperspace Mountain, guests are immediately thrust into the role of a Rebel Alliance pilot. The mission, to embark on a high-speed journey through space, fighting against the menacing forces of the Empire. The ride begins with a dramatic launch, powered by a catapult system that propels the coaster from a standstill to high speeds, simulating a jump to light speed. The steampunk-inspired architecture of the building complements the futuristic yet retro aesthetic of the area, making it a central feature of Discoveryland's skyline. Buzz Lightyear Laser Blast is a delightful and interactive dark ride also located in Discoveryland. Based on the beloved Toy Story films, this attraction lets guests become part of the story as Space Rangers. The mission is to help Buzz Lightyear defeat the evil Emperor Zurg, who is stealing batteries to power his nefarious plans. Upon entering the attraction, guests are greeted by a giant animatronic Buzz Lightyear who briefs them on their mission. The queue line is filled with vibrant murals and displays, setting the stage for the adventure. Once on board, guests sit in two-person vehicles, known as space cruisers, each equipped with a joystick and laser gun. The vehicles move through a series of themed rooms, filled with large, colorful targets that resemble Zurg's robotic minions. The Sleeping Beauty Castle is the iconic centerpiece of Disneyland Paris, a symbol of the magic and enchantment that defines the park. Known as Le Château de la Belle aux Bois Dormantes in French, the castle stands majestically in the central hub of the park, bridging the areas of Main Street, USA, and Fantasyland. Unlike the castles in other Disney parks, the Sleeping Beauty Castle at Disneyland Paris draws heavily from French Gothic and Renaissance architecture, giving it a unique and distinctly European fairy tale appearance. Inside the castle, guests can explore La Galerie de la Belle aux Bois Dormantes, an enchanting walk-through attraction that tells the story of Sleeping Beauty. The gallery features stunning tapestries, stained glass windows, and decorative sculptures, each depicting scenes from the classic Disney animated film. The artistic craftsmanship is remarkable, and each piece of art helps to immerse guests in the timeless tale of Princess Aurora, her battle with the evil Maleficent, and her eventual awakening by true love's kiss. The Sleeping Beauty Castle serves as the centerpiece for various shows and parades throughout the day, and it becomes even more magical at night. During the Disney Illuminations show, the castle is transformed into a canvas for a spectacular display of fireworks, projections, and music. The show features scenes from beloved Disney films, old and new, including classics like Beauty and the Beast, The Lion King, and modern hits like Frozen and Moana. The combination of lights, music, and pyrotechnics creates a breathtaking finale that celebrates the magic of Disney storytelling.
Thank you.
Pirates of the Caribbean is a classic and beloved dark water ride located in Adventureland. This attraction immerses guests in a swashbuckling world of pirates, treasure, and high seas adventure. The Disneyland Paris version of the ride is notable for its length and complexity, featuring additional scenes and elements that set it apart from the versions found in other Disney parks. The adventure begins as guests board small boats that navigate through a series of elaborate and immersive scenes. The ride takes place in a dimly lit environment, filled with the sound of crashing waves, pirate shanties, and the iconic Yo-ho, a pirate's life for me, song. As the boats drift through the dark waters, guests are transported to a time when pirates ruled the seas. The journey includes encounters with various animatronic pirates, scenes of treasure-filled caverns, and epic battles between pirate ships. One of the most famous scenes involves a pirate ship firing cannons at a fortress, with water splashing and smoke filling the air, creating a realistic and thrilling atmosphere. The ride also features a lively tavern scene where pirates sing and celebrate their plunder, adding a sense of merriment and chaos. In recent years, Pirates of the Caribbean has been updated to include characters from the popular film series inspired by the ride. Captain Jack Sparrow, played by Johnny Depp, has been seamlessly integrated into the attraction, appearing in several scenes throughout the ride. The addition of Captain Jack Sparrow adds a sense of familiarity for fans of the films, while still maintaining the classic elements that have made the ride a favorite for decades. The ride also underwent updates to modernize certain scenes and make them more family-friendly. One of the most notable changes was the revision of the auction scene, which now features a strong female pirate character named Red, who leads the auction and showcases her independence and adventurous spirit. These changes reflect Disney's ongoing commitment to inclusivity and ensuring that all guests feel welcome and represented. Pirates of the Caribbean is a highlight during the park's Pirates and Princesses Festival, which celebrates the swashbuckling spirit of Adventureland. The festival includes themed shows, parades, and meet and greets with beloved Disney princesses and pirate characters. Nearby, the pirate-themed restaurant Captain Jack's offers Caribbean-inspired cuisine, with views of the ride's opening scene, allowing guests to dine while immersed in the pirate adventure. Big Thunder Mountain is one of the most popular attractions in Disneyland Paris, offering a thrilling roller coaster experience in the rugged landscape of Frontierland. The ride is themed around a runaway mine train during the American Gold Rush era, and it is uniquely situated on an island in the middle of the rivers of the Far West, adding an extra layer of adventure. The experience begins as guests board a mine train in a dusty frontier town, complete with rustic wooden structures, mining equipment, and red rock formations. The train then plunges into an underwater tunnel, transporting guests to the island where the main ride takes place. This unique layout sets the Disneyland Paris version of Big Thunder Mountain apart from its counterparts in other Disney parks. Once on the island, the roller coaster weaves through a series of tunnels, around tight corners, and up and down steep hills, simulating the sensation of a runaway train careening through a mining operation. The track includes sharp turns, sudden drops, and thrilling climbs, providing breathtaking views of the surrounding landscape. The immersive theming continues throughout the ride, with detailed rockwork, cascading waterfalls, and abandoned mine shafts, creating a sense of adventure and danger. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Peril offers a high-speed adventure in Adventureland, inspired by the Indiana Jones films. Set in a dense jungle, guests embark on an expedition through an ancient, mysterious temple. The ride features sharp turns, sudden drops, and a thrilling loop, simulating the danger and excitement of an Indiana Jones adventure. The attraction is filled with detailed sets and special effects, enhancing the sense of danger and mystery as riders race through the temple ruins. This ride captures the essence of the Indiana Jones films, offering a sense of adventure and excitement for those seeking a more intense experience. The adventure begins as guests navigate a queue line that winds through the jungle, setting the stage for the journey ahead. The ride vehicles resemble minecarts, adding to the sense of an archaeological expedition gone awry. As the minecarts race along the track, guests encounter various traps and obstacles, simulating the perilous situations that Indiana Jones is known for facing. The ride's layout includes a loop, which is a unique feature among the Indiana Jones-themed attractions at Disney parks, providing an added thrill for those seeking more intense experiences. The combination of fast-paced action, immersive theming, and cinematic atmosphere makes Indiana Jones and the Temple of Peril a popular choice for adrenaline junkies and fans of the Indiana Jones films.